Once you'd eliminated those walker gears, a resupply call was made from Dutati to CFA headquarters. The CFA then contacted none other than Saner. That's right, the shell company that owned Mvinda Oilfield. So Saner was just a front for Cypher. The resupply won't be happening just yet. But we did learn that the walker gears are transported out of Nova Braga Airport. Apparently, there's a distribution network on the Savannah that links all the PF outposts. I'll have the intel team investigate this network. If Cypher is supplying PFs with walker gears, the PFs have to be offering them something in return. We follow the money trail. We might just find ourselves on Cypher's doorstep.
Have been deployed to that outpost. Find and eliminate all of them. That's your target. Eliminate it any way you'd like.
Oh!
Nice work. Keep it up.
Out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
something I don't need.
Supply call was made from Ditati to CFA headquarters. The CFA then contacted none other than Saner. That's right, the shell company that owned Mvinda Oilfield. So Saner was just a front for Cypher. The resupply won't be happening just yet, but we did learn that the Walker Gears are transported out of Nova Braga Airport. Apparently, there's a distribution network on the Savannah that links all the PF outposts. I'll have the intel team investigate this network. If Cypher is supplying PFs with Walker Gears, the PFs have to be offering them something in return. We follow the money trail, and we might just find ourselves on Cypher's doorstep.